Tonight, no charges for the Virginia 6-year-old who shot his teacher. This happened back in January, you remember. The Newport News prosecutor says the potential trial would be problematic because a child that young wouldn't have the competency to understand what's happening. The prosecutor did add that other adults associated with the case could face charges. That January 6th shooting has led to a potential lawsuit filed on behalf of the teacher who was injured.